Marshall. Can you hear me? Wake up.
Where am I?
You've been moved.
Sinclair, I have to warn him.
No, there's no time. Just follow my instructions and I'll get you out of here. I'll protect you. There's one shot to get you out. This is it.
Where are you?
I'm close. Listen, we haven't got time for this. You need to do as I say. Wait! You'll never make the jump. Give me a second to hack the storage controls. There. Now move. Climb across the containers. You'll have to take a running jump at it.
Help if I knew where I was going.
I'm helping you get out.
That's what I'm finding hard to believe.
I don't take pleasure in killing my own people to save you, Marshall. So if you don't believe my words, then believe my actions. You've got two more guards up ahead. I've accessed their radio frequency. It's sporadic, but I'll relay what I can.
Tempest 3-5, you're directed to check zone 4. I've lost contact with Tempest 3-3. They were investigating suspicious activity. Advance report.
Understood.
That's probably just interference.
I just don't know how I'm going to get through this.
The time goes by quickly. Keep yourself busy. Don't get stuck in one trade. Let him work my time.
Where am I going? Are you there?
Attention all guards. We have a code red in Sector 7. Possible escapee.
Get out of here alive. No one ever does.
You make a habit of disobeying orders.
Should have never handed over Massar. As long as she's alive, they'll use her. Both sides. We have to move. They find you out here, you're dead. They've got a curfew down here. We need to get off the streets. It's not gonna take long for them to figure out what's happened. We need to get as far away as possible before they do. There's an old smuggler's route we can use.
Vecten half. Do you know him?
I learned very early on not to ask that question. I know what I am, Kellen. And I'm not ashamed. All that matters to me is my people.
You could help your people. Vasari could as well. She seems more interested in war.
Vasari's doing this because she doesn't think she has a choice. If you attack, she will not back down. She'd be defending her people, their home. This is all we have. You have to tell your people to stand down. We can't let this happen, Callan, not again. It's innocent people who pay with their lives. Can't waste any more time. Let's get you up and running.
I've uplinked you into the ComSec network. You'll be able to hack automata and designate targets. Put a marker on that grate and we'll see if it works. Need cover fire, just mark a target and leave the rest to me. Let's test the hack. Try it on this spider mine. Now, hack this spider bot.
And detonate.
Good. Use them when you need to.
All right, hack another one. Use the window. Get it to the other side of the door. Remember why we're doing this. Sinclair trusts you. He's the one that you need to convince. The VSA are running things. Vector will follow his lead.
What makes you think you can trust me?
I can't. But I know you don't want your people to die, and I can trust that. Keep heading for the wall. I'll take the higher ground and cover you. Tell me what to shoot.
I'll be in overwatch. Mark anything you need help dealing with. We need to get to Containment Center 37. Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Attention! By order of Security Protocol 669, the citywide curfew is active. Violators will be subject to arrest.
They're attracting the bridge. We need it to get across.
Control, Ring 2. I'm hearing fire in Sector 4. Raiden 2, this is Control. We're having trouble dispersing units. ComSec is glitching. Man your station and wait for an update.
Take the shot.
You're clear.
Waste them.
Target hit.
He's marked.
Target down.
Target marked.
It wasn't me.
You are a violation of Municipal Code 457, defacing government property. Code 47B, curfew violation.
It's my kid. She's got lung burn. I went out for medicine.
On your knees, baby.
Wait.
I said get on your knees.
Please, I...
Marked.
Target killed.
You get my mark?
Target killed. Target killed.
Sector. Contact. Open fire.
Target designated.
Seeing how we really live. This is the truth, Kellen. This is what your sanctions do. These are the people they hurt. All you're doing is helping to breed a new generation
Nothing.
Of extremists.
I let my wife die in agony because of what?
I'm not gonna wait to die! I choose! I choose me!
Don't do this! I love you!
Don't care about us at all. We mean nothing.
Thank you. Who you are, just to help. Somebody please help us.
This is all I have.
Thank you.
Thank you.
other side. It makes a change. A Vectin seeing how we really live. This is the truth, Kellen. This is what your sanctions do. These are the people they hurt. All you're doing is helping to breed a new generation of extremists.
I'm not gonna wait to die! I choose! I choose! Me!
Don't do this! I love you! Thank you. I don't care who you are, just to help. Somebody please help us.
This is all I have.
Thank you.
Dangerous. Find a control panel, release the crane maglock, and you'll be able to shoot the entire box loose. Or just mark it, and I'll take the shot. Target killed.
Target sighted.
Target killed.
Take!
There's a large attack drone incoming. Don't try and fight it head on. You'll get cut to pieces. If you got EMP grenades, use them.
Thank you.
are just in front of you.
Incident report. Tower malfunction. Emergency call system. No other opportunity is available. Tech ID 7272803. Dispatch. Confirmation mag lock failure. An uncoupling resulting in container breakdown. Container, re-enter atmosphere. 0200. Standard time.
Wait. I'm getting something on the radio. Multiple fire teams coming down to that level. Find cover.
No liability.
Just in front of you. Wait. I'm getting something on the radio. Multiple fire teams coming down to that level. Find cover.
Look across the wall. Our city's still smoldering.
I told you. You...
Blame the Black Hand all you want. Vecta doesn't want the truth. It wants justice.
At what cost? You've never faced annihilation before. We have. Trust me, it's not worth it.
People like us don't get to make that call.
Why? Why do we let others make it for us? Why do we let them throw us away? Our lives mean nothing to them.
I'm going to have to get through to the control room without it. Meet me at transit loading. And don't shoot anything unless I mark it, or we'll have every unit on us.
Take this. Locking everything down. We won't get across on foot. I'm gonna make a break for the transit control. Cover me. I'll call out targets.
Sentinel, get eyes up on that platform. I can't see for shit. Get a spotlight up there. Any news on the Vector? He's racking up quite a death toll. Reports say he's got help from the inside. Prison sector just don't want to admit they messed up. You won't make it through here alive.
Take out that spotlight. Hold fire. There's teams moving in. They've got attack drones escorting them. Don't engage them. They'll have support teams nearby. The only way through this is hitching a ride on a container. In the tower. Take him out before he spots me. Target down. I'm at the controls. I'm going to send the container over to you.
I've got a breaker that keeps tripping. Looks like a light ship now. Let me take a look.
Push up.
I'm pulling back.
Nice shooting, Vecten, but I'm gonna need my rifle back. Thanks.
What you said about killing Massar, you mean it?
I couldn't live with myself otherwise. If you were honest, neither could you. Come on, it's not much further.
I have to get over to the control tower. See if you can find a way to disable the security system. Maybe there's a spider mine around here. Stand by until I get in position. I'm ready. Mark your targets.
Target marked. Take him out.
Target killed.
Marked.
They're pouring in reinforcements. Find cover. I'm almost there. Target killed.
Cover!
Captain now. We'll be there any minute. Hurry up! We cannot let him escape! Fall back to the control tower! Move! I want an adventure line!
Adjusting their quadrant. They're gonna be here any second. The antenna's down. We need to get power back up. You're going to have to get a new capacitor into the array. I saw one at the back of the room. Damn it. The capacitor outside at the base of the tower. The antenna array is to the right. Hurry. Come on. Now's our chance. Hop up on this ATAC and I'll pilot you across the wall.
Seriously?
Unless you have a better idea. You have to convince Sinclair to stand down.
What about Stahl? Massar?
Give me 48 hours, Massar will be dead. Without her, Stahl is finished. He's got nothing but a dead planet. We can avoid war. You know that we can. Think you're the first person to ride on one of these. Don't be the last.
Player.
Stand down? Are you out of your goddamn mind? Watch it, Lucas. Trust is easily lost in this game, and you don't get it back.
She helped me escape. I'd be dead otherwise.
You're gonna side with her over me? She told you she's gonna kill Massar. The one thing we need. Black Hand, Vasari, Stahl, there's no difference. Their agenda is the same. To wipe us out. It's always been that way. You know that more than anyone. Christ's sake, your father paid with his life. You gonna let his death mean nothing?
They are innocent people!
No! They're not innocent, Kellen. They're complicit. They all are. We have been given a chance. Secure the weapon and Massar. This thing targeted Hellgast once. She can do it again. Vasari won't be able to threaten us. Ever. We can finally take our home back. The Black Hand intel you retrieved details this mining spire in orbit around the planet. I need you to infiltrate, find the weapon, and Massar. Do not let the half-breed get in your way. Show me I can still trust you, Lucas.